DataRobot is a platform for high-performance machine learning at scale. That's why multiple Fortune 50 companies use DataRobot for their most demanding use cases. These customers have hundreds of users on the platform, thousands of models in production, and process billions of predictions for mission-critical use cases. In this video, you'll learn about a few specific capabilities that enable this scale. First and foremost, DataRobot offers massively parallel experimentation on inexpensive CPU-based workers. GPU workers are available to increase performance on certain deep learning tasks. GPU-powered notebooks with pre-built environments are available to improve performance on your custom workflows. Note that GPU support is a premium feature and not enabled by default. At prediction time, high-performance scoring on Spark is an option. This brings the DataRobot models to the data instead of bringing the data to the model. With this option, models are remotely deployed, but still centrally monitored and managed via the DataRobot console. In low connectivity or high security environments, our portable prediction server allows you to host models in Kubernetes, providing low latency predictions without connectivity back to the DataRobot cluster. Users can export models to Snowflake for high-performance scoring in database, eliminating data egress and maximizing prediction performance. DataRobot also provides low-latency hosted model endpoints. These are highly scalable API endpoints to your model, powered by dynamic core prediction servers that automatically scale out for increased throughput based on load. You can even host your non-DataRobot models on the platform. By doing so, users benefit from configurable memory and even the option to replicate deployments for transparent parallelization of prediction workloads, which increases performance for both batch and real-time scenarios. To recap, you just learned about the following capabilities that enable our customers to tackle the most demanding high-performance use cases. Model development distributed on CPU and GPU resources, CPU and GPU code notebooks, high-throughput scoring on Spark, using the portable prediction server to host models in Kubernetes, deploying predictive models to Snowflake, low-latency hosted model endpoints, and even how you can boost the performance of non-DataRobot models simply by bringing them to the platform.